I've seen come through.
I've finally been here long enough to kind of get the cycle of some guests who've been here before. So great to see you again, Ben.
Good to be back.
We have been on quite often, though, because we love his music and his singing so much.
Thank you.
What's been going on?
Not staying busy. Yeah. Getting ready for a big 2012. So
right.
Just gearing up for hopefully the year that it all comes together.
He's one of the big Razorback fans, as you can see right here.
Love him. Can't wait for the Cotton Bowl.
Yeah, it's going to be great. We didn't quite get there this year on the national championship.
Next year, though,
I think is
the year. So that defense is going to be better, and Tyler Wilson's going to be a junior, I guess.
Senior.
We'll have to ask Rusty, one of our news directors. Yeah. It's his relative.
Cool.
He knows Tyler.
So you're playing at Prost?
Prost Friday night, and I've got a New Year's Eve party in Huntsville, Arkansas.
Oh, wow. So you're going to be traveling, aren't you?
This is my fourth year playing it.
Good.
So it's kind of become a little tradition. It's a lot of fun.
Very good. Well, we're ready for you to continue this tradition and play for us.
Yes, ma'am.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to do a good friend of mine, a big musical influence, passed away a few weeks ago, and I wrote a song for him. So he would always raise his guitar, old man like Johnny Cash. And so I wrote a song called I'll Raise My Guitar High.
Very good.
So,
awesome.
Right. Well, I'm sure he's looking down on you right now.
Thank you.
You'd gone away. All I wanted to do was pick up my guitar and play all those old country songs that you used to sing, like the sidewalks of Chicago. Guitar high.
guitar high. Yeah, when I sing my songs, yeah, I raise my guitar high. Thank y'all. Thank you.
UAMS.